Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create a WordPress post from a Formidable form. WordPress is a super easy way to create a blog, but it does have a slight learning curve. And for some people, anything more than a contact form is too steep. If you want users of your site to be able to submit blog or page content, or even automatically publish it, you can do it with a Formidable form instead of needing to give them permission to access parts of your site's back end. Let me show you how using my Cryptid website. First, we're going to create a new form. There's already a template for this type of form, so we'll search for post and choose the template. Let's take a look at the fields it comes with. Post title, post content, post excerpt, featured image, status, and user ID, although this is a hidden field. Looks good. Let's go into the settings for the form. You'll see under actions and notifications that create post is grayed out. That's because in the template, it's already applied, right here. And because we use the template, the fields are already lined up for us. For post content, if you want to customize it, you can choose Customize Post Content and then create a new view. Here you can add things to the content. For example, I want the post's author to be first, followed by the content. So I'll choose the User ID field and then the content field, and the short codes for those are automatically generated. If you want to password protect a post, you could add a password field to the form and select it here. The post status you can set to what you want. Create new drop-down field lets the user set the status. I'll automatically post mine because whatever my users write about monsters needs to be online ASAP. And that's it. Once you update, you're good to go. To test, I'm going to quickly add an entry to my site using the word-for-word transcript from my favorite video of a guy who swears he saw Bigfoot. And here it is. Now before I go, I just wanted to show a couple more things. You can also create full pages rather than just posts using this same method. Just change the option from post to pages here. And if you choose pages, you can choose which page parents it from your current pages if you'd like. And that's how easy it is to create a new post on your site using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.